Well, you know what? Make a documentary.
Joe, why don't you just keep it? Huh? Why don't you just keep it?
Yeah, I'm going to keep it. I just wanted you to park it over.
Making the tamales? Oh, not with my cigarette. That's not nice.
No,
I don't smoke anymore.
Cement mixer.
I don't smoke anymore.
Look at the beers drinking.
I got a bump right here in my eyes.
They got three. They got a fifth of Kahlua and two-fifths of rum.
And there was a big old green worm.
Yeah.
Where?
The spinach?
It was green.
I'm spinach.
It was green and it ate spinach.
No. You got boiled.
Is it strong?
To the spinach.
That's not
cool. Oh.
To the spinach.
What time is it, Raymond?
One.
About time
we practice all morning.
The clock up there, what time is it?
It's
strict.
Put your ear up there. Oh,
it's 20 minutes to six.
I said look at the clock up there. The one next to Joe's camera.
Oh, sneaky. Careful what you say.
Well, you're shooting my waistline.
Yeah, you're
sending
bad words like
that.
You see, now, if you would have had that camera back in March,
can I have one of those spoons?
What happened, see, I said I was going to lose weight, and I did, and you guys missed it, you see.
Which
so now I come
that?
Back, I gained
huh?
weight, and no one's going to ever believe this.
Oh, I didn't even see.
So what can I say?
Thank
you.
That's a bra. That's bra. That's the thing you put in bras. Hey, Hawaiian
not very chicks. Nice.
They wore coconut brasiers.
That's what I heard.
They did.
That's what you wrote on my Christmas card. It was even my kids.
That's what I put on almost all of them.
I'm gonna go share that card at school. What is show and tell?
Ruben!
Because it's kind of like cutting out when you call someone on the phone and they're on an answering machine and you don't know what to say and the lights are glaring in your eyes. And I could barely see Jojo's hair sticking out. How you guys been? It was nice to see you. Over here it's been nice and warm and sunny and no rain like you guys have, haha. Let me see, what can I say?
Nothing.
I've been working real hard. Have you been working, Shelly? And Adam, thanks a lot. So I'll see you guys next time. I hope you come by again someday soon.
Ruben will be good.
Bye-bye.
Get up. Let's talk to Natalie.
Get up. Oh, man, what the hell are you doing? Man, I'm going to sleep right now. Oh, well. Hi, Natalie. What's up? And Gabriel. Well, you didn't know this, but I finally got my room. Put all my stuff in it, and we're kicking back. But too bad I couldn't put my Nintendo because it's broken. Man, well, send us a tape. And I hope you do, of you guys messing around. Okay? Bye. I'm really tired. What?
Hi, Gabriel and Natalie. When are you gonna come over and play Nintendo with me? Do you like it over there? Do you have a lot of friends? Adios, amigos.
Gucci. Stussy hat. Did it? Come on. Morrissey. Hey, it's me, tu primo. Taffy, just kicking back right here in my room, making a vid para tu y tu familia. I guess I'll see you this summer. Yeah, after graduation. Damn it. Hopefully. Wait, hold on, let me turn this off. Not even that, because it sucks. Alright. Not much really to say. Got my license. You guys know that already. See my head. Guess that's about it. Check you guys out this summer. When things are cool.